Greetings, my excellent friends. Welcome to studio session number 105, Liquid Light Show. Yay. For tonight's viewing pleasure, we will be doing the Liquid Light Show here while we listen to some music. Our music is provided by Wowsville, the Aldrich Terrier, and Phobos Sapiens. All great friends and great contributors to the stream, and have been with us here for quite a while. So thank you to them for continually providing us with great stuff to listen to and to do some liquids with. If you haven't checked out the stream before, just to give you a heads up on what's to come, or what the show is like here for studio sessions, we listen to music and I do a liquid show just here to the side. So live liquids, oil, water, oil dye, watercolors, things like that. I get my liquids materials from Liquid Light Lab. While I'm capturing that by one video feed, I do run that through some software called Video Waves from Andre J Creative Coding. And otherwise, I'm trying to do the liquids and the feedback all at the same time. So I get a little bit messy over here. I will not be in the chat during the performance because it's too much of a mess jumping back and forth and with all the things. But I do keep a track or keep an eye on the video chat or the chat while we're streaming. And I try to catch up on it at the end of the show. Running time for the music tonight. No, I'm not Liquid Light Lab. That's Steve Pavlovsky. He's in New York City. He's great. His materials are amazing. I would highly recommend them. He sells glass plates as well as oil dyes and setups for, you know, your camera. Moiré patterns, all kinds of stuff. His stuff is top notch. Definitely, if you're getting interested or into liquid lights, he's highly recommended. Seriously, like the best. Price gets good, you know. Price gets up there, but it's all worth it because his materials are top. You can piece it together yourself. It just gets more complicated. His oil dyes are great. So my plates, I actually only am running two plates. If you're interested, I have a big plate and a little plate, and that's pretty much it. From his basic set, and then the oil dyes are all from there. So, cheers. Where was I before that? So we're going to listen to music, we're going to do some liquids, we're going to get some video feedback, we're going to have some fun, and at the end of the show I will come back on to say thanks and hello again, and all that kind of thing. But in the meantime, grab yourself a beverage or substance of preference, enjoy it in the appropriate amount, and let's have some fun. If you feel like we get to a zone, feel free to put in the zone command or use the zone emote, and let's do this. Cheers. Thanks. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Hey friends, wow, that was a great one. Thank you for watching, for tuning in, or logging on, or what have you these days. I had a lot of fun with the Liquid Light Show tonight, and the music was top notch. So, special thanks to Wowsville, the Aldrich Terrier, and Phobos Sapiens for providing us with these great tracks to listen to while we do some liquids and some video feedback. Because without great music, it's not quite the same. I've tried on my own here in the studio, and without the music, it's definitely not for real. We hit several zones tonight. Thank you all for putting those into the chat, and thank you all for watching. Over here today in Southeast Wisconsin, we just got some thunderstorms coming through. So I'm going to be wrapping things up here in a second. But I really do appreciate all of you. And I really do appreciate the fact that you're able to hang out with me on a Tuesday evening. Studio sessions moved from Sunday evenings to Tuesdays a little while ago. And I think this is working out best for me and for some of you to tune in. So thank you. That about wraps it up. I don't have a lot else to say, but again, double thank you to double triple thank you to all of our music friends that contributed, because I'm just over here like doing the thing, and without the music, like, really it's not as fun. So that's really where it's at. Cheers. Hope to see you again next Tuesday for another studio session. Same time, same place. And in the meantime, possible for a liquid movie night. But, you know, those are hit and miss. Tuesday studio sessions, you can rely on. Until next time, be excellent to each other.